What's going on, fam? Bam, sit here and check out this Lynn Anderson, see what she got going on. Don't believe I heard a song from this lady, but I'm about to try to get familiar, see what she got in store, so let's get it.
We're so very proud of Lynn Anderson and her success in the country record field. Her new record, Promises, Promises, is close to number one in the nation. Let's hear from our wonderful little country singer, the song, I've Been Everywhere, and she has.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. And travel, I've hit my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Brambleburg, Colorado, Elmsburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Eldorado, Larimore, Halfmore, Havistar, Chattanooga, Chaska, Nebraska, Alaska, Ogallala, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux, Cedar City, City, Dodge City, what a city. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've hit my share, man.
I know someplace you haven't been.
I've been everywhere.
That's going on the personal playlist right there. Most definitely, that shit was catchy as hell, and wow. I'm probably never going to memorize none of that shit. I don't give a fuck how many times I listen to that. Never. Wow, like, what? That was crazy. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed that. I gotta go see what else she got, but that right there, I don't think nothing's going to top that for my personal favorite. That was hella catchy, right up my alley. Yeah, that's all mine. Drop me a comment, let me know what you think.